Until Tim Dobbins makes a huge hit on Andre Caldwell, the Palmer finally recovers.